गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग,
गुड इवनिंग। हेलो,
हेलो। हेलो Waiting a couple of minutes. Okay, let's get started. Sir, vamos. La ley de Verónica U. Mansor. Ana Gloria Xulico. Andrea Alejandra Naya. Claudia Michelle Hernandez.
Present teacher.
Daniel Armando Espinosa.
Present.
Diana Lizeth Jimenez.
Present.
Fernando Balmore Díaz. Jaime José Oya. Jennifer Michelle López. Jose Alirio Perez. Jose Emilio Ramos. José Gerardo de León. Juan de Jesús Mejía.
Present.
Okay. Miriam Estela Argueta.
Present, teacher.
Okay. Sofía del Carmen León. Tania Janet Aguilar. Okay.
Escuché cuando me preguntó.
Let's continue now with lesson two. Ya les tomé presente a Ada y Emilio. Okay. Okay. Lesson two. At the end of the class, you will be able to ask and tell people the specific location of places and directions surrounding my workplace.
Teacher, good evening. Perdón, tuve un atraso, pero ya estoy aquí.
Okay, welcome. So today we're going to talk about specific locations. Hablar de ubicaciones específicas. Y directions. Directions. Okay. When we talk about directions, no confundamos directions con addresses. Directions con addresses no es igual. No es lo mismo. Okay. Addresses más tiene que ver con location, ¿verdad? The house, the number of the house, the number of the street. Name, street, so this is an address. Directions are the instructions. Directions are instructions. Okay. O cómo hacer algo. Indirect instruction. Okay. Well, let's read this conversation to start. Let me read it the first time. Here. Okay, stop. voy a grabar la conversación. Hello, can you help me? Where is the Melbourne building? I don't live here. Don't worry. There are four buildings. Which one do you need?